ZVZ and Duck Towers. Some fun, shall we? Thank you. Ooh. Wow. Got an early advantage, and I thought the Hydras was gonna. He's gonna mess up Hydras, but denied his fourth, and yeah. Whew. Wasn't supply blocked for too long. You made 111 workers? I suppose I killed them a bunch of them. I just hit on everything. My macro is on point. Seventeen hatch. Went all the way up to 18. Queen speed. So our speeds came out at the same time. He was getting roach worn when I attacked. So, So army values. This is when I lost all my zerglings. And then I had to stay on my side. This is when his roaches came out, right around here. And then mutas started coming out here, but didn't do too much. Mutas dropped right here, and there's roaches and hydras. Then the first engagement happened, lost a bunch of his hydras, so it was just roaches. And then I had more zerglings along the way. And then whoosh, so. Resource collection was basically ahead of him. He got his third base before me, but I was able to punish it because he didn't have any lings. I wasn't able to take out the third base, but I took out a bunch of his workers over there. So that was when he had to like recall him and then like pull his drones back and such like that to his base, and then he was just behind, and then he got up a little bit more, and then my attack came and he lost a bunch of drones. And yeah, upgrade spending, we were pretty even for the most part. Speed obviously, and then layer came around here. And then this is when I started getting my upgrade. So just being ahead of him. And then workers active. Yeah, he was ahead up until here when he had to pull back. And then, yeah, the graph speaks for itself. So, GG, good game. No re. Cheers.